Okay, I think we're good. Sorry, I had to flip things around. I'm going off a webcam today. I got everything set up. I think we're okay everywhere we need to be. Sorry, it was kind of a last second switch on things, but good to see everybody. Welcome on out. Hello, hello, hello. Today we're playing. I'm actually like genuinely excited to check this out. The Contra demo, you can see it right there. We're going to check out the Mario vs. Donkey Kong. We're going to check out as well as the other games that were dropped and downloaded on the Super Nintendo, the 64, and the NES. But I think we should probably build to the Contra demo, or should we just go straight into that? But either way, glad everybody's here. Welcome on out, friends. Make sure you say hello in the chat. Luigi says, KI is a lot of fun. The arcade is superior, but the SNES version is pretty good port. Good for its time. Now, will it be good for today? I don't know. But yes, Sailor Dreams was Blast Corps. Is it Corpse? Cores? Blast Cores? I don't know. Sub, good to see you. Torgo, what's going on with you? If you guys over in Rumble, make sure you say hello. Torgo says, it'd be nice if the stream would start on here. Is it not started over on over there? It should be live. Why are we not? Hold on. What's going on over there, my Rumble friends? Let's see. Rumble, Rumble, Rumble. It is set up. Let's see what we got over here. Why aren't you working there, Rumble friends? I want to make sure this is good for all. It says it's good. What's going on with that nonsense? Check your encoder. Recommended. Okay, let's try it again. I don't know. I don't know why it wouldn't be live over on the Rumble side. Let's try that again. There we are. And I'm guessing that we're good. It says it's streaming over on Rumble. I don't know, Rumble. Make sure you refresh. There you go. Refresh that nonsense. But yes, I guess let's start with Contra. I mean, I say let's build a Contra. Nah, we're playing Contra. We're going to start with Contra because I am excited for this game. I am excited to check this out. And they released a demo for it. So I have not gone anywhere past this screen right here. Torga says, there we go. There we go. Solomon, good to see you. Welcome on out. Luigi, this is a great show today. I feel like it's important to understand what educators go through on a day-to-day basis. Hey, well, thanks, man. Appreciate that. It was a good show. I think we're going to do shows like that kind of at a different time slot. I understand people are like, oh, it's gaming entertainment. Shut up. You know, we're going to figure it out. But like I said, it's a constant flow on this show. So, all right, let's get you up over there. There we are. All righty. Let's do it. You guys tuning in over on Rumble. Good to see you. Like I said, no, if you guys want to support today, awesome. Hopefully you want to support me because you want to support me and Side Scrollers. And not because you like to see me sad. But if you want to see me sad, then you can wait till Friday when we go back out and we have an hour of power on Donkey Kong Country. But I appreciate any and all support. As always, let's check it out. Oh, man, that's loud in my ears. I don't know how to turn this down. I'm using a new TV to where's my volume here? Where is my volume? Where are you? You ever use a monitor? Oh, I'm using a computer monitor. That's the worst part about it. Oh, there's no volume switch. Well, it's going to be blaring in my ears. Oh, man, it's going to be blaring in my ears. But that's okay. All right, let's play some Contra. Let's check this out. I'm genuinely excited for this bad boy. Open, says me. The idea here, on the Switch you can turn it down. I may need to do that. Hold on. Game saves automatically. Yep. Let me go into the settings real quick. Is this gonna, I don't think you're gonna see anything. That's okay, I'll tough through it. Let's go! Options. 360 aim, okay. Control, should this be jump and shoot? Ability, overload. Four player action, let's go. Oh no, I don't want that. No! No, 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 no. No. How to play. Nope. All right. We should probably just hop into the arcade mode. I feel like that's damn loud music. Oh no. All right, I'm gonna need to figure it out. Hold on, it's so loud in my ears. System settings, where are you? Where are you, volume? System. Volume! Where is it? Where would I find my volume settings? And when Rebel gave it to the 199, says, great show today. Hey, thank you very much. Appreciate that. And Shane says, I'll be heading out to a mission trip on Saturday to Honduras. We're headed to help an orphanage to bring smiles to help an orphanage to bring smiles to children's faces. But for Friday, I want to bring you more tears. Sent with love. Hey, thank you so much. Appreciate that, Shane. And good on you, man. Good on you. What a stud you are. Okay, how do I turn down this damn volume in my ear? It's ridiculous. Nick says, turn it up. Nope. Screen lock. Where are you? I'm not playing this till my ears are set. I'll make sure it's good for you guys. God, I can't do it. Where, let's see. Support and safety. Nope. Parental data management. Nope, nope, nope. Themes. Nope, nope. Notifications. Nope. Sleep. Controller. Sensors. Nope. Where is it? Rizzle Dizzle, what's going on with you? TV settings. We're good with that. We're good. System settings? No. Region, the Americas. Nope. Okay. I don't even know. I don't have a volume on my monitor. Hold on. I got to figure this out because I'm not playing. This thing is going to be screaming in my damn ears. Hold on. This is ridiculous. Once again, I'm using a new monitor, which it was just kind of hanging out. So I grabbed it real quick. So I'm usually not playing on the Switch, but we'll see. Here we go. Let's see what we got. Hold on. Hang tight. I'm super stoked for this. Where are you, volume button? Where are you? Where are you, volume? Volume? No? How do you do that? How do you do that? Hold the home button. The volume button's on the Switch. No, well, see, but I'm not going through the Switch, though, friends. That's the problem. I'm going through a monitor. Let's see. Hold the home button. Well, that's not right. I don't want that. Well, I've only had the Switch forever. The volume button on the Switch. No. I don't. Let's see. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Let's see. Well, I will tough this shit out. I don't figure it out. It's so loud. Oh my. It's so freaking loud. Oh my God. All right, let's figure it out. Arcade mode, health meter, danger. Yeah, we're good. It should just be one hit. Confirm it. Bill, Lance, Ariana, Probotector, and Contra, and then the other Probotector. We're going with Bill. Let's go. None. Bill's spirit. What is this? Perk? I want to know what Bill's spirit is. An overload heal, weapon durability, weapon retention. All right. Kind of exciting. Let's go. Remember a few years ago when they're like, Contra's coming back. And it never came back. Well, here we are. We're back at it again. Twigger says, equip the overmits. No, the overmits are, I mean, they could be an option today, but We're not gonna do the mitts today, unless you guys really, really want me to do the mitts. Look at them graphics though. I'm hidden. Oh, there he is. Okay. He's shooting all the different directions. switch between your weaponry in the upper corner. By holding down the R, you can stay in one spot. You're locked in. L will do something. I hear it doing something. Oh, we have a dash. Okay. And that's another dash. All right. Is there an air dash? There sure is. Oh, boy. Okay. Let's do it. M for machine gun. Started us off right. Oh, multiple hits on these guys. There's kind of a slowdown on the hits there. There it is. There's the tune. Oh, this guy's hanging out behind the thing over there. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay. I got multiple hits. Oh, a double jump as well. Got me the spreader. This game's apparently like $35. Give me that spreader. Yeah! Whew. I feel like I shouldn't necessarily be stopping. F is for fire. Oh, we got a hook. Nice. Okay. Super strong. We're giving us all the good stuff. There's the hooks right there. That's pretty good. I do like the hook. Yeah. This thing just blowing through everybody. You're dead. Oh, I got a mystery. Don't need the M. Mystery thing dropping up there. I mean, this plays like Contra, you know? That's exactly what I expected. Watch out for the helicopter. Level rotation here. This guy's throwing stuff out. See? Let's check out the crusher! Boom! Oh, man. Taylor Juices, this looks awesome. Pretty fun. Looks exactly like you'd want it to be, man. Feels like, oh, God!
Nobody grounds our chopper.
Nobody grounds our chopper. I mean, this is exactly what you want from a Contra game so far. So far, I imagine it's going to be pretty tough. Look at that guy up there. Oh, sucka! Switch through the weaponry there. Get that. There we go. Give me that laser! Oh, there we go. Okay, laser feels like a laser from Contra 4. What do we got here? F again. Very precise shots here. We'll stick with the Fs. Or not. Oh, look at that guy over there. He's sneaking around like a Spider-Man's. Man, let him shoot at you. Gotcha, sucker. All right, lasers, very condensed shots. I wonder if that guy was gonna explode those right there. Oh God, nearly died. This guy, oh, he's setting the thing up there. Double spreader. Oh. There's really only one thing to do here. Oh, no, okay, it automatically went back. You can only have one of each item. Question. Oh, I was hoping you could do the Contra 3 thing where you jump and you do the spin. Okay, there's the double jump. This is made by WayForward. So you know it's gonna be good. WayForward's spectacular. Homing! Rah! Let's go! I mean, graphically, it's not like the greatest thing in the world, but does it need to be? No, of course it doesn't. Oh, see, okay, do we get C? We already did. C is crush. Oh, no, look, my S is, if you look at my spreader, it has double, so check it out. There we go. It shoots five out, so you can power up your weaponry. That's sweet. I like that. So if I got two C's, I would have double crush. I wonder how many you can get. Don't want that. Rubber. Give me that double homing missile. double homing. Let's go. It's got to be stronger and faster. Oh my god, it's ripping through things. Let's go. Oh man, that thing's awesome. Uh-oh. Oh, I wanted to get that. A nice little grab there. I'm up top, baby. Oh, this thing is blowing through things. Yeah, we need to get the gang together. I'm gonna tell you this right now. Me, Jeremy, Dan, oh god! Oh, okay, I lost my gun lost its level 2 up there. Me, Jeremy, Dan Vask, and anybody else who wants to play. Okay, let's even get triple here. Next. Taking a spread shot. Let's stick with the homing. Okay, so you can only double up. Oh, here we go. Oh my god! It's a throwback, as always. I bet it gets really big. Yeah, this is 4-player. C is for crush. Get it! Yeah! Whoa! Nice! Oh, I got hit. Don't you go dying on me now. Nice little throwback. Oh, God. Give me that infra machine gun. Oh, look at they're everywhere. Oh, look at that. They're closing in. Oh, we gonna keep on going up? Hell yes, the level continues. Come on. Oh, no. That was not good. We're going into the vertical scrolling. We got stuff. It's a total throwback. You can see where they're coming from in the background. Or not. Yeah, oh, that guy's a bad guy. Look at this guy in the background, that son of a gun. Laying down, look at him just hanging out. Oh god. No. Oh no. Oh, I bet I gotta grab the, oh god. Oh, nice save. I'm not gonna lie. Pretty freaking fun. Oh, another callback to the music. I'm gonna kill this guy first. There we go, get out of here. Listen to that music, man. Oh god, oh god. Wrong button. We're growing, oh god. Kind of looks a little awkward there. I want that! Give me that flamethrower! Yeah! We're growing, we're going up. There, we got the double jump here. Don't want you, laser. Oh, I want to see a powered up fire here. That's what I want to see. Yeah! Oh no! Oh, the music is barrel! Okay. I'm not gonna lie and tell you this isn't super duper fun. Cause it is! Multiple paths there. Give me that laser. Yeah! Destroy them boulders. Oh, I should try the code. Absolutely. Yeah, this is only the demo. Aw, crap. Oh, God. Oh, electric rounds. Oh, surprise. It's me. Oh, the music is real. I guess we gotta go hard here. There we go, now we're talking. The best thing you can say about this is it feels like a spiritual successor to Contra, the OG, which is a great thing to say. Double jumps, air dashes. Uh-oh, a little camera action there. That's okay. All right. Don't do the demo thing and end it. Don't do the demo thing and end it. Don't do it.
Hello there, ugly.
Oh, shit. Give me this, brother! Aw, oh, crap! I got down to my last hit! Get out of here, stupid rocket arm! I'm gonna get you! What? No! Oh! Hell yeah! Oh man, there's a lot going on here. Switch over to the homing, man! Get him! One more hit! Let's go! Let's go! Contra's back, baby! Contra's back! Let's go! It's here! Woo! Oh, that's awesome. Janice came in, says the new Contra game looks good. Looks like actual grass. And then Vice, my boy, came in with a $10 super chat. Says, great interview today. Really enjoyed it. Hey, thank you very much. Hopefully you enjoyed that as much as I'm enjoying this. Let's go! You'll receive a special bonus when you play the full game. What? Oh my God. Glenn says, I'm buying this. Where's my referral bonus, Konami? Good Lord, that's awesome. That is great. Up, up, down, down, left, right, BA, start. Did you hear it? Did you hear it? Jonathan says, Mother 3 on Switch, only in Japan. Excuse me while I yell at a pillow for an hour. Sorry, bud. Hold on. I did it, and I think the sound effect happened. I'm pretty sure I heard a sound effect. One hit kill. Oh, baby! They'll receive a bonus for the added challenge. Wow. Heretic, what's going on? Yes, Luigi says, I heard it. Okay, let's see what happens. Let's play as Ariana. Ariana's spirit. Okay, weapon retention. Weapon durability. Overload heal. Had I not had the HP bonus, I certainly wouldn't have made it. Let's see. Oh, perk info. Here we go. Overloads restore HP 1. Retain special weapon after death. Increase slide. Oh, okay. No. Back. All right. Increase slide distance. Take damage without losing. Oh, I like that. Okay. Restore overloads. Restore 1 HP. Honorable Joseph says, ugh, Contra will get out of here. Retain special weapons after death. Yes, I like both those. Weapon redemption. And there we go. All right, let's start it. We're going through one more time. That was super fun. Yeah, keeping weaponry after death is actually a great perk. This is, whew, man, who's having fun? Who's having fun? We're going to like speed running here. It's going to look like this. I'm going to go crazy on this. She says, I want to play as gender neutral robot. That's Probotector. That's what they called Contra in Europe. It's kind of become a part of the lore. Skip. Yep. Oh, she has like a down thrust. Okay, so her... That's pretty good. Weapons. So that's kind of where I'm coming from. I want to know, like, if you're going through this like a hard ass, and you're trying to speed run here. Oh, give me that flame. Let's go. Does the game keep up? You can see the game kind of struggling. Give me that. Crush! Give me that crush. The jungle. Let's go. Keep moving. Here we go. The fact that I wanted to play through the demo a second time, like, that to me says everything that about me, about this game. Oh, the double laser. Let's go speedrun strats here. Oh, look at that. Duck it out! She's gonna be the top tier character. Oh. Okay, I still kept everything. We're getting a little reckless. That's okay. She has less life than the other guys. She only has two hits. This is a long slide though. Oh, get wrecked. So she has like a down jump. Double crush me! So I'm about to die. That's okay. Okay, that's fine. I'm not gonna lie. It's pretty fun. Pretty fun. But a barrel. Bom, 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 bom. Yeah, there is a spread gun in this. There is. Heretic says, I feel that everything takes more than one hit. Isn't really the spirit of the game. So that took me about 3 seconds to get used to. I want to try the other characters really quick and see kind of what they do. But this is good, man. I wonder what the story mode looks like. Let's see what's going on with that. Tuned in for players familiar with Contra's hard Contra's, a true master for veterans wishing to prove their mastery. All right. We'll play it as his default setting. Okay. You only start. Ooh, two players on the demo. Let's see what Lance has to say. Let's see what Lance's spirit is. Increased height of double jump. All right. Sure. Let's give that a try. And give him the boost. Okay. Let's see. Let's see what happens here. Yeah, the death noise is like the OG. It's great. So far, man. Pretty fun, man. Pretty fun. Paradoxical Rebellion says, put a quarter in the jar for every death. Right. All right, let's see how this is. See what the story mode looks like here. I don't know, what's everyone's thoughts on this so far? Ah, yes, the mysterious cube. Gotta be honest, don't play Contra for the story mode. Just gonna throw it out there. But we'll see what's going on here.
Locking EMTZ coordinates. ETA, 5 minutes. Action signal now.
Let's review the mission details. As you know, a terrorist group called Red Falcon.
Red Falcon!
Carrying out limited strikes around the globe.
Okay.
We've confirmed reports they've set up shop on the main island of Galuga.
Galuga.
Following the meteor event earlier this year. The Federation immediately dispatched the GX army, as they were in the vicinity for military exercises. They seemed to be making headway until 3 days ago, when we lost contact.
You're kidding. Gen 10 is the strongest unit in the Federation army.
You're kidding.
No way some fringe upstarts took him out.
While it's still unconfirmed, we should assume the worst. Apparently, the Red Falcon are more powerful than we realized. Speaking of which, our science division has some troubling intel of their own. Dr. Drake.
Yes, Dr. Drake.
The Federation's interstellar...
It's a bad guy. He's bad. A gravity anomaly. He's definitely bad. Something. It's a bad guy.
Emitting gravity waves strong enough to circle the planet.
He's definitely a bad guy. Dr. Drake is definitely bad. Definitely a bad guy.
Their source coordinates align squarely on the Galuga archipelago.
This gives us reason to suspect the Red Falcon are developing gravity weapons.
Ooh.
Gravity weapons. The Federation banned them decades ago.
Chaos says, have you ever played Blazing Chrome? I have. It's good. It's fun.
That's right, Lance. We can't risk...
Who are all these people?
...that magnitude falling into the wrong hands. My weapons division at Henriksen Industries confirms those readings are consistent with the components of a gravity bomb. Even just storing that thing improperly could cause tectonic shifts, climate disturbances, or worst case, potential black hole.
Bill, Lance, given the situation, I think it's clear why the Federation enlisted our EMC Contra unit. Your primary objective is to engage Red Falcon ground forces, confirm the source of those gravity waves, and disarm it.
Shaker says, me want shoot, words bad.
If at all possible, locate the GX army and report back with their current status.
Me want shoots.
There's a Red Falcon stronghold not far from your camp. Infiltrate the base and apprehend their lieutenant. His field intel will help determine our next move.
Yep.
A remote hideout, missing super soldiers, and a doomsday weapon.
Hell of a Friday.
And all that to get here. Are we going to play simultaneously with the CPU?
Time to introduce ourselves.
Hell yeah, brother.
Hell yeah, brother. Wait, there's just one of them. Oh, he's got a tall jump.
Take a moment to practice movement, jumping, and shoot it.
Nope.
Doyle tells me all Contras can jump a second time in midair or dash horizontally. Simply incredible.
Well, I'm not going to lie. This is baby mode.
You can aim with more precision by holding down aim lock.
We got baby mode here. We got the instructor happening. Whoopah! All right. So, oh crap. So
we've accessed the weapon delivery network and will be sending frequent supply drops.
Yeah, great. So this is
to release its cargo.
It's fun. I mean, this is like super fun. Don't need the guy talking to me the entire time. Don't want the guy talking to me the entire time. At all. But clearly, nice throwbacks to OG Contra here. Oh, we got my guy. Where's he coming? He's coming from. There he is. Oh, he's just coming for the story.
What the hell?
Our chopper's taking enemy fire. Going down.
Yes, definitely a tutorial, for sure. I like the arcade aspect of it more.
That's strike one.
Man, let him know.
It's all three by my count.
Come on, you son of a bitch. Oh, he got hit!
Secondary weapon. Swap between them strategically.
You're not gonna shoot anybody? Alright. I like that the guy sets the bomb to make those bridges explode. Oh, I got the laser? Didn't mean to do that. I said, probably the best thing about this is I want to keep playing it. And the last time I really wanted to play a Contra game like this over and over again was Contra 4. And I love Contra 4. Fire? See this guy over here trying to light it on fire there. There we go. Aw, crap.
secret overload function. You can sacrifice your active weapon for a powerful attack or strategic effect.
Okay. Whoa! Look at that! That's pretty damn cool. Okay, there's your overload. That's new. Didn't pick up on that one the first time. Okay, it looks like that only happens if you have the double action. Oh, what is this?
I should have known Contra had arrived when the entire jungle caught fire. It's been a while, Lance. Enjoying the island so far?
You gonna help?
Oh, well, well. If it's not the GX Army's mascot. Hey, Stanley.
If the EMC was gonna stick its nose in this operation, they could have at least have sent a small army.
Your lucky day, then. They sent two.
I suppose so. At any rate, stay alert. These guys aren't messing around.
You alone? Where are the special forces?
I lost contact while running advanced recon. Probably signal jammers or something. I'm not worried. Put that in your
head. I want that guy's gun.
I'll keep in touch. Just in case things get too hot for you, Connor.
I heard Stanley's update. Let him worry about the GX Army. You two focus on finding the enemy base.
Understood.
All right. I mean, do I need the story? No. Do I kind of like it? Yeah. It doesn't like stop down. Like they're kicking ass while they're doing it, which is what I want from Contra. I want ass kicking, man. All right, we're gonna use our special power here in a minute.
We've reached the enemy base.
Get wrecked! Oh, and I got a one up. Whoa! Just kind of hanging out. There we go. Whoa, Jesus! Jesus! I wonder if I can just power through this here. There we go! Yeah! I gave up my spreader for that. That's good. That's fun. Kind of some odd flickering there. But I do like the idea that you can give up your weapon for like a big based attack. Oh shit! Okay, I thought that guy was gonna get me. I do like that, and I want to go through and I want to see what all the attacks are. That's the thing. Whoop-ah, I want that. Let's see what we got here. I feel like I should probably do it around something though. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh. What? Oh, damn. Okay. So I feel like there's something over on this side. Like if I go up here and then go over. Like, do I get rewarded for going down here? The answer is no. Uh-oh. Give me that L. Okay. I'm not using my dash enough. There we are. I kind of expected the laser to be a little stronger. Huh. Run away, man. Oh, got the double homer. There we go. Now we're talking. Oh. Thought I had the double action there. So I could have okay. Let's try this. Oh shoot. Let's try this here. Joe says Craig wants the L. It's way better than wanting the D, man. All right. Just saying. Does it have online play? Not that I see here. Okay, we're gonna give this up for early.
What the hell?
Bruh! Oh, it's super slow mode. It slows everything down. That's awesome. That's what the laser does. Oh, that's good use of that. Let's try here. What just happened? Oh, look, it locked on up there with some, like, that's pretty cool. It had like a lock on thing. And there's, you can actually kind of see the damage of these, of his arms. That's pretty cool. Get him! So see how it locks on? Put these little turrets on up there. Yeah! Look at that. Let's go back in here. Slow everything down. Oh, dead. I love that you can actually like see the damage on the guy. That's pretty great. Oh, that's fun. Man. Get wrecked, alien scum. I did better that time. Oh, that's great, man. Yeah! Dude, let's go with this! Overloads, 7, deaths, 4, 100. I murdered 189 guys. Let's go. You did it! I'll receive another bonus. Dude, this game is spectacular! This is exactly what I want from a Contra game. Is it like perfect? No. Is it kind of choppy? Yeah. Who cares? It's great. Is it worth $35? That's the tough one. That's the tough one. Okay. Love that. Love that. Okay, question. Do I play Mario vs. Donkey Kong demo or do I go and check out the new game or the games that have been released for the NES, Super Nintendo, and N64? What do we do? Demos only. Yeah, that is the demo only. Torgus is probably smoother on PC. I would imagine. I would definitely imagine. But that was great. And it gets me excited for kind of what's coming. That's a long level too, man. Do the demo first, then the online stuff. Has anybody played Mario vs. Donkey Kong demo? Looks like you guys are like, whatever, just do what you want. We'll do a quick dash through all these things, okay? We'll just check them all out. We'll see. Linus has got the Contra demo downloading as we speak. Know what I'll be doing after work. Let's go. Pretty fun, man. Pretty fun. Contra is back. Woo. Yoink. All right, I remember playing this game. Yep, okay. I remember playing this game on the GBA when it came out. So I'm intrigued to see how they start this. If it starts with the old Donkey Kong levels.
Amazing mini Mario toy. Hurry, bite. Bananas. Mini Mario toy. It walks, it talks, it says. Each one comes in its own crystal ball. Collect one, collect them all. Be the first one on your block to own the amazing new mini Mario toy. Hurry before they're all sold out. Hurry, buy one, buy them all. Buy them all. Buy them all. Buy them all.
Love it. Darren came in and says, RC Pro-Am with the 199. Thank you so much, Darren. You know how to buy my favor. We'll get to that next. Oh no, Donkey Kong. The Mario Toy Company. Look at how fun that looks. That's so fun. Oh, let's go. That's right. Give it up for consumerism, Dragon Boat Nick. Let's go. He's gonna steal them all. He stole them all. Donkey Kong's a criminal.
Here we go.
You're not Charles Martinet. Oh, okay. Well, I wanted to get that down there. Oh, dang, I screwed it up. All right, didn't want to do that. These games are really fun, man. That is Charles Martinet. This one's Charles Martinet. All right. Get wrecked. Pick up and throw enemies. Okay. Well, I like that you can grab on top. Those guys look like toys, too. Yay! All right. That's pretty fun. Cute. Super cute. You know who's gonna love this? My kids. They're gonna love it. I added more stuff. Let's go do three. Okay, sir, why not? Oh, that's it? Okay, I was like, what? Man. Force Maximus says, check out the channels. What channels? Is something in the game? Here we go. Oh, this is where you do the flippity flop. Yep. Oh, whabba! Okay, you know that's fun. Now we're talking. This fun little, like, sleuthy tunes. Callbacks to the old song, the old music of Donkey Kong. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Mario doesn't feel, he doesn't jump or feel the same way. He's got a little more, a little more clunkiness. Now that he literally stops when you stop moving, as opposed to just kind of the continuation. There we are. Like, when you let go of your jump, he stops. That's good. Scotty, what's going on, my man? How are you? Whoop-a. Woo! They give me that double jump. Let's go. Down the well. Whoop-a. Speed run strats. Let's go. Open that door. Cocky says, is the volume low? If it is, let me bring it up for you. Hold on. There we go. For your boomer hearing. Boomer. Give me that one up. Yeah, man, I thought this game was so fun. I still do. This game's great. I'm here. Get out of here with that nonsense. Let's go down to the bottom. Oh, I probably should have grabbed my guy. Oh, crap. Okay. I see what's going on. I see. And I like it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Woo. Oh, a little flippity-floppity. A little flippity-floppy up on. There we go. I'm going to bring my trash can down here. Give me that trash can. Yeah. Man, let's go, Mario. Woo-hoo. Are we going to check out some other games here in a minute? All the Nintendo Switch Online games. This is exactly what I thought it'd be. And you know what? It's super fun. It's stupid super fun. Like, to the point to where it drives me stinking crazy how much fun these games are. They do such a good job with these games. They're so, like, cute and cuddly and fun and stupid. It just drives me stinking crazy. Check out this one. Here we are. I'll tell you this, just as it's a little pricey. Yeah, here we go. I think that's just the way video games are going, my man. I've said this for a long time. Games have been the best value in entertainment for a long time, and it's just the god dang truth. It's just the god dang truth. We've been in too good of a spot for too long, guys. We've been privileged for too long. Oh, let's go get that red over here. A little flippy flop. There we go. Nice. In we go.
Whoa.
Oh, nice. Kobe X says, I know you from another channel we visit. Is it called Side Scrollers? Because that's what the channel that you're on right now. Well, welcome on out, friend. I'm glad you're here. Man, let's go. Get wrecked. Yeah, we've had Salty on the show. Had a lot of great people on the show. Hey, let's do some destruction here. Get wrecked, idiots! Oh, I can't jump. Oh. Oh. There was something down here I missed, wasn't there? It's the jumpy note. It's the jumpiness. Get wrecked! What do you think of the music? Kind of the old school nature of it. Give me that. Let's go again. It's fun. Look at how he's like, bah, 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 bah. Flippity flop, I'm a Mario master. All right. Get out of here, dummy. Get out of here. That's mine. That's fun, man. That's good, man. It's good. I got all of them. I did not perfect the first level, and that makes me upset. So much so that I want to go back and do it again. Is it going to say, thanks for playing the demo? It is. Oh, no. We got one more level. Pair a controller, play two players. Nope. All right, give us just the tist. Just the taste, man. Eric says, are you the guy from Screw Attack? What's his name? Nervous Nick? No.
Let's go, little guys.
Oh, is this like Lemmings? Guide the guys to the... Oh. Okay. I see what's happening here. Are they gonna come up and see me or what? Come to me, gentlemen. Yeah, it has like kind of a Lemmings vibe to it. I love that they're just keeping an eye. It's so cute. Get in the toy chest, young men. Yeah! Oh man. Boop, 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 boop.
Oh yeah.
All right. That's fun, man. Oh, we're gonna fight now? No, this is gonna show me some B-roll here. Yeah. Great. I know. I want to play it all. Looks super duper fun. I get it. Give me the teaser trailer at the end. Unreal. Man, bust his ass. Jeez. Okay, we're gonna go play RC Pro-Am next. Mm-mm. Oh, we got... Yeah, I just... Oh, there we go. Skip. There we go. Yes, I do. Oh! It says go to the eShop. No, I do not want the eShop. Let's go over here and check out this. There we are. Let's go. Mm-mm. Jess says, are you going to be playing the Elden Ring DLC on June 21st? No, because I don't have Elden Ring. So I would not. I will not be doing that. All right, we'll start on the NES and work our way through the 16-bit era. Snake, Rattle, and Roll, RC Pro-Am. This game was legit for me back in the day. Bom, bom, bom. Oh, that's the horn. This game is awesome. It is a really good... Oh, you gotta collect the Nintendo stuff. It's so slippery and slidey. It's crazy. I'm going 75 miles an hour in my RC car here. Give me that N. See, on the bottom, you spell out Nintendo, and that's how you get better cars. It's such a simple concept. This game is really good. Oh, it's awesome. Let's go. Oh, I love it. Give me them missiles. Give me them stars for the missiles. Oh, I missed the next letter there. Oh, I get that muffler thing or whatever it is. Oh, you only got two laps. You got to do these things perfect. Bam! Get out of here. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? I will get you. I'm going to... That's fine. We're going to catch up. Yeah! Oh, yeah! Cut him off! We got to get it all. On the bottom of the screen, you see... You'll see the NI on the bottom. That's the I got. Next is the N. That's... Woo! Super speed! Let's go with the roll cage! Bam! Get out of here. Oh my gosh, this game is awesome! They made an RC Pro-Am 2 back in the day. Aww. The damn orange guy, he's the son of a gun. I remember going and starting to see how many consecutive golds I can get. That's how I used to do it back in the day, man. You can tell I play this a lot. I play this a lot as a kid. Give me to drop them bombs! Yeah! Oh, get wrecked! Roll on in, you're invincible! I'm the best! Oh, damn. Give me more of them bombs, where are you? Yes! Get out of here. Shoot it with my missiles! Let's go, I'm the best! Alright, we'll go until I get a second place. Oh, this game is spectacular! Man, it's amazing how it just kind of comes back to you. Oh, I'm out. I gotta make the comeback, though. Got the map on the bottom of the screen. And by the way, they don't, like, hold up. There's no computer assistance in this nonsense. They will bust your ass. They will bust your ass. Oh, look at the bottom. See the orange? Look, he's taking off. He's going to finish so far ahead of us. Look at that. It's because I won so many races in a row. Look, it's done. Isn't that stupid? The orange guy just took off. I talk about that in the video game vault I did a long time ago. All right. Get out of here. All right. We'll stop there. I'm having way too much fun with that. Let's go check out Snake Rattle and Roll. Let's go. Another rare game. Played this at my cousin John's house. The idea is you want to get the snake. You want to make your snake long. Make your tongue long. And jump from place to place before the shark gets you. You want to eat all this stuff. It's going to make you big and strong. Look how my snake's getting bigger. I said it. And you hear the kind of sharks sound there. Okay, now I think we're filled up all the way. Give me that yellow. All right, I think we're filled up. And you look in there and find all the stuff. Jump, man, jump! What happened? Jump, there we go. Like, why aren't you jumping out? Oh, yeah, that's right. And there's a timer on the bottom. With secrets! Let's go! Yes! 5,000 points! Like, oh, get wrecked by the giant foot. Still got that big old tongue, though. Yay! Like the things that you the things in this game that you get are just like that you fight don't make any sense at all. Don't make any sense. Like I just fought a tire, I think. Oh, I know what I said, guys. I know what I'm saying. And then you gotta make sure your snake's nice and long. That's right. Oh, this has like the isometric thing going on here. Yeah. Look, there's like ways to get up here. Look at this. Check this out. Bye-bye. There we go. We got secrets. Give me that time. Gives me more time. I think that's another level. I don't think you can get there. Which is crazy. They're like, they just build all the levels up. So you get here. I got my snake long enough. Get in the hole. And that's the reward of life. Yeah. Dude. Like, what a great NES game. What a great NES game, huh? And you compete against each other, against Rattle and Roll, because they're snakes, you see. All right. It's a great tune right there. All right, let's go check out the next games on our list. Man, these demo days need to happen more often. If we can find a way to make them awesome, we will do so. This is great. Love it. Don says, it's not Rare Replay, but I'm happy with the selections. Yes. All right. So we'll start off with KI. Everybody played this growing up, right? Yeah, you know you did. This is such a big deal. This was so ridiculously awesome back in the day. Killer Instinct. Yeah. All right, let's try this. I always play with Orchid. Because she's the one I can do the combos with.
Orchid.
Let's go. Hustle says, did I just see Battle Maniacs? You sure did, and we're going to get to that in just a minute.
Ready.
Let's go. Get her with that 20. Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, he's back in his element, kids. Oh. Let's go. You know, I don't know her booby fatality. Yeah, this is that. You're right. This is that one. Oh yeah. I never quite understood how, like, the combo system worked in this, if I'm being totally honest with you. Get out of here! Oh, no!
Winner!
Titties. Your initials in. Let's go. Oh my god. It's just like I'm 14 again. 13, 14, whatever it was. Oh, Clemson comes and want to fight. This is Clay Fighter greater than KI. Oh, I was going for it. Woo! You know, if you really think about it, this is kind of so far ahead of its time as far as linking combos and everything. Oh, look at the sparkle effects. Let's go. I mean, it really was. It's pretty far ahead of the game when it comes to, like now, fighting games are very much like this, where you have one hit, and then all of a sudden it's, you know, it chains into a 7, 8, 10 hit combo. That's great, man. Joe says, this is the best fighter on the Super Nintendo. No. I think that's Super Turbo, for sure.
Cinder!
I mean, for being on the Super Nintendo, this was a spectacular port. Spectacular port. If I recall, I remember Cinder being pretty damn tough. Or at least this is where the difficulty starts popping up. Cinder is kind of OP in this, if I believe. Like, as like he has all sorts of dashing and all sorts of crazy things. Inferno! Our first breaker of the day. A giant tiger. Here we go. Ooh, little flippity flop. Ugh. So I don't understand. This is one thing I've never quite understood. At the top, there's on Cinder's life bar. There's this. It's like flashing. Why is that? What does that represent? Oh, I thought I had it. He's invisible, you see? He's invisible! Man, getting wrecked. Let's go! Ah! And he's dead. Let's go. Let's go. This is spectacular. Oh my god, this is the best. Having so much fun. So much fun. Ridiculous. Getting also all the bonuses and stuff. Are we gonna go check out Battle Maniacs? Now that's a game I'm not like honestly super familiar with. So that'll be fun to see. Appreciate you guys spending some time. We got about another 10 minutes or so. Listen to those tunes, man. I like leading with the kick. Oh man, Glacius, what are you doing to me? You didn't get out. Woo! Hutzel says, do you remember the danger moves? No, I do not. No. That's actually quite a tough hit because he comes in high and you end up it ends up hitting low, which is when you play against somebody who's not familiar with it. Man, let's go. Look at them two frames. I love the music change as well. Oh, drop combo right there. Crazy T, what's going on with you? Woo! I don't remember the danger moves at all. Hey, if it's your first time tuning in, make sure you guys hit the subscribe button. Come join me on a date on a Monday, Wednesday, Friday basis. This is where we come hang out and play some video games and stuff. Blake came in with a $5 super chat. Says about KI a couple of years ago at Goodwill. This is how much I paid. You paid $5 for it? Well, that's a good $5. Woo! Get him! Oh, it's trying to hit him on the way down. Got him with the combo breaker. Blake, thank you again. Oh my god, Riptor, what's going on with you? Easy, relax. Oh, get booped on your head. Oh man. Well, Blake, do you regret your decision? Combo. I hope you don't. Oh, he's about to turn it on. I can feel it. Whoa, got him! I thought he was gonna get me. I really did. Crazy T came in, says, I would play this on ultra hard. So brutal. Oh my god. I don't know if I could do that. But that was pretty brutal. Games are brutal back in the day, for sure. What this is, I want an ultra. I will not be able to deliver you an ultra. I love Saberwolf, man. What a great character. Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, that just feels awesome. Woo, get down. Let's go. That's great. Blake, do you regret your decision? Blake said, hell no. Love it. Yes, Saberwolf is one of Rare's first characters. Need a little comeback here. Uh-oh. And I'm dead. Oh, yeah, Saberwolf. There was a game back in the day called Saberwolf. Like an old black and white style game. Let's go back to game selection. Let's check out Battletoads and Battlemaniacs. Let's go. Oh, my God. All right. I played a little bit of this. Not a lot. I was definitely an OG Battletoads man. But this is the sequel, right? Yeah, look at how cool those guys are. Let's go. We gotta get them back. Yeah. Yeah, okay, I remember this. I do remember this. Man, we need more games where just things come out. Like, they did redo Battletoads a couple years ago. And people, like, it was really hard. And they had that hand-drawn animation. It was cool. I love just the over-the-top nature of these. You know, you got giant hammers and... It's great, man. And this music is not bad either. Oh, man, let's go. That's right. Man, wake him up. Yep, okay, there we go. This guy's just coming out of the ground. Let's go! The changing level as well. What you got for me? Whoop-ah! See ya. Man, he's gonna attack me with his body. Oh, man. Just one guy at a time. Also, notice the score constantly moving up. That's very satisfying, you know? Like when you get hit, it counts by each individual singular number. Pretty cool. Oh, back and forth we go. Boom! Oh, there we go. I was waiting for the big hit. Aw. There we are. Whoop! Man, has that like twang that you heard on those games. Oh God, I got booted off. You want some of this? How about that? Oh, look at the lava going down to the bottom. That's pretty cool in the background. Nice. Man, these games are fun. Bright, colorful. It's great, man. What? I just jumped off the ledge. Yup. There we are. Get out of here. You too. Get out of here. You too. Get out of here. You too. Let's go. Level's gonna be falling. Oh, I'm in the pit. Guys, there we go. Oh, we gotta keep him on one side there, Craig. Boosh! I hope this is like this is. Oh, we got the guy coming off the top rope. I hope this is enjoyable for you guys. Just a little nostalgia. This is why they do this. Like, you play these games for 10 minutes and you're like, oh, so much fun. And then you don't play them again. You get a little nostalgic, little dopamine hit. But it is very cool to see Nintendo coming up and working with Rare like this. I'm just going to eventually kill this guy, maybe. Or just get a million points. I feel like my point total's kicking ass right now. There we go. Get out of here. Cool. Where's my... Don't I find a huge guy here? Guys, we got two of them now. Is that right? There we go. Oh, we got three of them now. Let's go. These guys are so big. Gotta be quick. Boof! Give him the boot! I'm gonna kick this guy over here. There we go. There, kick you right off the ledge. Get over here. Get over here! Speed run strat. Get out of here! Oh, tough platforming here. What?! This is stupid. They give you this area like, hey, like it's designed to knock them down, but nope. Get out of here. Yup, there we go, nice. Blake says, remember Corey from Screw Attack days? Yeah, of course. So she was in a clip of the week where she goes berserk in the office because of Battletoads. That's right. That was kind of the bit with Corey, was she hated Battletoads. Hustle says, this game was the original. This game, the original one, me and my brother knew we would only get to the third level since it was so hard, but thoroughly enjoyed it regardless. Right. That's awesome, man. I love it. I love hearing those stories. Oh, nearly got sucked down. Oh, get wrecked, idiot. You too. Come here. Look at that. Look at that. Look at the skulls, the bloody skulls on this. Oh, God. You got to really know what know what's going on here, man. Ah. Oh, God. Bam. Man, slowly destroy him. There we go. Let's go. One more. Oh. Just keep him off the screen. There we go. Whoa. Love that he's slowly getting all his rocks knocked off. Or knock his rocks. Oh, shit. It's fun, man. It's great. Yeah, this game is, you can, I mean, just playing this, you're like, oh man, this is pretty damn difficult. There we go. Get wrecked. Oh, he's a robot rock man. Pig. And there she is. Princess Six. You know, Battle Barf, they say trees in our environment. Oh. And then there's that guy. That's right. Oh, are we going down the hole again? Yeah, here we are. All right, we only got a few minutes. And as much fun as that is. We only got time to check out Battle Core for just a second. Battle Core, just for a brief second. Now, I'm not super familiar with this one. I just know this game's all about destruction and kicking ass. That's the idea here, so. Let's see what's going on with this one. Love it. Love it. I played this very briefly. Look at that upscaled N64 logo. Upscaled Rare logo. Oh man, Blast Corps coming in. Sweet 720p. Emergency, destroy everything. Oh, that's why. There we go. Got my name here. Destroy them all. Clear the path for the carrier on each main level. Okay. Well, that's it. All I gotta do is clear the path. Activate all RDUs. Oh, I missed that. Mission 3. Yep, sounds good. Video games, man. You must completely remove all the obstacles from the danger zone. You got it, dude. Pressing start.
You can do this.
Will allow you to view the path. Okay. So it's a giant escort mission. Man, get wrecked, idiots. Uh-huh. Oh, I can get out. Nice. I don't want to do that. I get back in. Uh-huh. Get wrecked, idiots! Game's simple. This is what video games are, man. This is video games. With all due respect to Elden Ring, why can't I just run over things and cause mass explosions? All I want to do is run over these trees and this here. Like, getting 64 quadrillion points. Like, I get money for destroying this stuff. Like, how fun is that? Get out of here, truck. Yeah. And that's all we need to know. That's all we need. That's it. We've done everything we need to do in this video game. Except for climb up here and look for secrets. All right. Look at that. Change in textures there. Yeah! Let's get it all out of the way. All of it. Get out of here. Yeah. Oh, it's going to explode. Boom. Okay. I would have loved this game. I played it a lot as a kid. I did not.
Not a scratch on it.
I'm the best.
You're just trying to impress me.
Yeah, I know. All right, that's going to do it today. That was super fun. Hit the thumbs up button on your way out, guys. Appreciate y'all hanging out with me for an hour or so as we play through some of these old classics. We're going to get back to Donkey Kong Country 2 on Friday. We'll do an hour of power then. But guys, thank you very much for popping in, being a part of my life, allowing me to be a part of yours. Make sure you guys go watch the videos over on the main channel over at Side Scrollers Podcast. You guys have a great rest of your day.